So the poem is called What If I Pulled a U on You? I wrote it back in 2018 after spending almost a year in a domestic violence relationship. As an artist, the only way for me to get my feelings across was with poetry and writing it out. And I was so broken at the time that I didn't know how else to express myself other than to write that piece. So when Miko asked me to give him a piece for this project, that was the first line, the first piece I ever thought of was that. Yo, this is your girl Ja, and you are now watching Soapbox Poetry.